happened on a Monday. It was my baby's birthday. I wanted to surprise him, he deserved a treat. He said he'd be late working, he'd call me when he's leaving. Off I went to get him something, ain't I just too sweet? So I cruised downtown to Armani to find him something trendy, and realized that my Jimmy Choo's was killing me. So I took the girls from my car, meet me at 11 bar. Oh, we made quite an entrance, that's when I got pumped. My boyfriend is gay. Forward to next Friday. It's not like I've been crying. Deep down, I think I must have knew it all along. Maybe it was his share playlist, or his craving to be A-list, or how he knew the words to every Britney song. Oh, baby, perhaps baby, it was that poodle, or those cheese-filled strudels he used to dip into his frappuccino grande. Well, I must have just been kidding myself into thinking I was more than him. On a Monday,
oh, it wasn't such a fun day
when I finally realized what I always knew. My boyfriend is gay.